Dr. Ferrari? Hello, Mr. Green.
Yes, well, I hate to do this, but I need you.
What is it?
Max Trotman, he's collapsed.
Aye, where is he?
Right here, follow me.
Johannam, come up. The house doctor's out in an emergency. They don't know for how long.
Grave, molto grave.
Ah, Dr. Garrett, come on in.
I don't think you need me.
Oh, please, Dr. Garrett, quickly. I must have your opinion.
He's had a cardiac arrest.
See, ventricular fibrillation, I think.
Or tachycardia.
What does that mean?
His heart is fluttering. There's no effective beat. It's hopeless unless we can get him to a hospital.
It's too late. No time.
I think he's failing.
You can't let that happen. Improvisare. Improvise.
What are you going to do?
Lui non deve morire. He must live. Open his shirt.
It'll kill him.
Get back. Oh, don't touch him. Stand back.
At all.
Oh, you're getting out of bed now would be a grave risk.
But now, at the greatest moment of my life.
My dear Stratman, if I were you, I would stay put. Huh?
Yes, but you're not me. I'm going. Nothing will stop me. Nothing, please. I feel fine.
All right. Just rest a moment.
Shall we tell him that you're...
No, don't tell anybody about anything, regardless of what happens later, all right?